Number 3. How Juan married a princess. Number 1. How did Juan lose his final money and belongings? Number 2. Why did Juan decide to leave his town where he had grown up? Number 3. What did Juan buy with the centavo? Number 4. How did Juan wind up with an iron staff? Number 5. Why did Juan say the princess belonged to him? Number 6. Why did the king let Juan marry his daughter?